Wow! I didn't know you liked to party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different. Anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Aleksis. Best of luck.
Ah! wherewithal.
Seven kills, seven keys, seven visionaries.
Development, General.
My men tell me the anomaly's energy will be past its peak on the proposed date of the demonstration. So we have to accelerate the schedule by 6 weeks, otherwise the probability of a successful breach decreases to just 16%. The RAK team confirmed they can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear. The pilot, Lieutenant... he's been promoted for this. Captain Colt Vaughn has been briefed, and he's still 110% on board with the flight. In other words, we're moving forward with it. Maybe you can use that to impress the Commission. Please excuse that I didn't call you immediately, but this is too sensitive and your line is probably tapped.
Tambor, now, Jack stay.
You're here the same reason I am.
Which is?
To murder every last motherfucker on this shithole rock!
I'm just here to break the loop.
You shitting me? Not a fucker on Blackreef that doesn't deserve a shotgun animal. And this fucking Rakshita plan won't light the fuck up!
You know, it doesn't work until seven of the visionaries are dead.
What?
Right?
How the fuck do you know that?
I, read it somewhere.
Look.
Someone wiser than me told me recently, you already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means you gotta be smart and have a shitload of guts, right?
You are some kind of fucked up man.
Maybe. But I get to fly this, I think.
Safe. Need to rattle the loop a little first.
wherewithal. Tambor. Now, Jack stay.
Still here.
Patrol the perimeter. Whatever.
Your life.
Thank you.
grumpy if he has to drink bottled beer.
Oh, this tastes like the other thing.
Bartender didn't recognize me, and I tipped him a lot. So he takes the tip, so grateful. I shake his hands, break it off in the bone, and...
Maybe we should go break. I'll let you know.
What?
Nah, this is just dancing.
What's up, sluts? I cornered the manufacturing rights to an anti-parasitic medical treatment and immediately tripled the price. Of course, there were deaths, lawsuits, whatever.
Profits far outstretched our small legal fees. We made millions that year.
Cheap bastards who died, they could have afforded it. If it was important enough to them, you know? Sell a kidney. I don't know. Sell food.
It's the same thing next quarter with dozens of other medications. It is just good business.
Make those kids slap. That's the way it is.
My mitts on a rocket car. Seven dead visionaries should get it running. A short flight later, and I'm at the stabilizer core. Hope you're ready for guests, Juliana.